We are a documentary crew, and we will be showing you the life cycle of a coffee bean. We've determined the best way the life cycle is used to produce a great coffee with low energy. To start off this episode, we brought in a roasted bean to talk a little bit about his life cycle. So, Mr. Coffee Bean, so tell me about the life cycle of a coffee bean.
Well, you know, it's pretty simple. We just get selected and then roasted, which is like a sauna for the most part for us. And, you know, after that, we just kind of hang out. You know, it's a simple, nice life, I guess.
I guess you haven't heard about the rest of the process.
The rest of the process?
There's, oh, you haven't.